Welcome to Cal Poly, a distinctive, world-renowned university located in San Luis Obispo, California, and founded on one principle: learn by doing. For more than a century, we have proven that the most effective way for students like me to learn and grow is to jump right in, head first, and hands-on. And while we're known nationally for our engineering, agriculture, and architecture programs, learn by doing experiences mean that our students excel in every discipline and every one of our six colleges. Mustangs are uniquely positioned with the skills to shape the future of California, and when you help shape California, you change the world. It's one of the reasons we've been named Best in the West for 30 years and most innovative school in the West among public master's universities. It's why this year, we're able to recruit our most academically accomplished, most diverse incoming class ever. From our first days on campus, every student engages in an all-encompassing, learn-by-doing culture that you just can't find anywhere else. From co-authoring peer-reviewed, faculty-led research to pursuing passion projects that connect their areas of study to real-world needs. Selena's son chose Cal Poly not just for the computer science program, but for the chance to build something new. Selena founded Slow Hacks to challenge students of all skill levels to use hardware, software, and code to build creative products in one weekend.
I think that hackathons are pretty much an essence of learn by doing. At a hackathon, you spend 12 to 36 hours building a project, which is pretty much what learn by doing is.
Thanks to Selena's leadership, Slow Hacks connects hundreds of students each year and serves as a recruiting event for tech employers.
As for Slow Hacks, I really hope that it remains as a prominent hackathon organization within California and that it's able to positively affect a lot of students around California and around the world.
Real projects with real consequences and real risk of failure. Any Mustang will tell you that is when you earn experience you'll never forget. Zoe Fox was among a team of architecture students who worked with residents of Paradise, California, in the wake of the campfire to envision a more resilient community.
This project is learning through service. It's kind of like an emotional investment in your work.
Mustang spent months immersed in resilient design with Professor Stacy White.
Working with a real client is a completely different experience than anything you get from really any other studio. You have to get into the details, how can this be a real building that can be built and service real people?
On the final trip to Paradise, the teams presented their designs to a community determined to rebuild.
In reflection, I think we're all insanely proud. We've all developed this attachment to the people, to the community, to the project, and finishing is giving them this gift of design, which is the only thing that we can possibly do as architecture students to help this community that's gone through devastation.
Years of learn by doing means that graduates are ready day one to take their future into their own hands, ready to shape their careers, their communities, and California for the better. For NASA astronaut Victor Glover, he took his learn by doing attitude to the International Space Station. While in orbit, he relayed a special message to his fellow graduates.
I want to encourage you to continue to learn by doing. That doesn't stop after you graduate. It sure hasn't for me.
Glover is the latest in a legacy of Cal Poly astronauts. He piloted the SpaceX Crew Dragon and completed 3 spacewalks during his historic mission. Next, Victor could be headed to the moon through NASA's Artemis program.
I want to encourage you to dream big and to be patient and enjoy the journey.
You're now a graduate and member of the Cal Poly Mustang family. Congratulations!
So long for now. Keep shining. Graduates, from up here, your futures look very bright. I expect to see big things from this graduating class. Ride high, Mustangs.
He is one of thousands of Mustangs answering the call, going where California needs them, living a life of learn by doing.